Someone's been hiding out in this cave. This looks like...
Legna, I'll look for Manah on the ground. You take the sky.
Very well. Don't lose your way chasing after her, my boy.
The knights are coming! She must be beyond this wall. How does she do this?
All right. Really? All right. So I need to make sure I'm healing.
You won't get past us so easily. Attack! Kill the knights!
No way, they're rebels. Let's fight!
Okay.
There she is. We must capture her.
Really? All right. Go through the first light and then straight.
Also her power.
All right, go up the staircase and then left. Okay. Final destination, go inside the cave. then left. Oh boy. This is confusing.
Why do these people give up their lives to protect her?
All right. They don't even give good XP. Look at that, they only give one each. Alright. A 1,000? Well, that was worth going back for. Alright, that kind of makes me want to... I'll just keep pressing ahead. Damn, though.
There she is. You've nowhere left to run, Manah.
Lady Manah, we'll save you.
No, don't throw away your lives. We will flee.
She's getting away. She had an escape route planned all along.
No way! Stop wasting time! After her!
The ludicrousness of these conversations.
Lady Manah, the exit is near. We'll hold them here.
I'm sorry. I'll fight to bring peace back to this land.
All right. Mission complete, really.
It's no good. She's not here. Did she slip past us?
She escaped on a ship that the rebels had ready for her. Damn that woman.
Lady Eris, orders from General Gizmo. You are to abandon your pursuit of the rebels and withdraw from the area immediately.
Withdraw? But we almost had her.
He must have his reasons.
All right.
Forces, prepare to move out. No way. You go on ahead and report to General Gizmo.
Huh. 1,700 gold. That's pretty good. What is actually happening in this game? All right.
With that dragon at his side, the boy is too strong. Like Oro was. If I don't do something soon, I might not get another chance. It's time to put my plan into action.
Well then, that's very explicit. This game's not subtle at all so far. Like, seriously, not subtle at all. Why does that one require so much to level up? That one doesn't. Nor do any of these. Silver butterfly. There must be something specific about it. Like, why does it take so much? That is super weird. And it's like, it's the weakest weapon I found so far at level 1. But it requires a ton of XP to get up to par. It's really, really ridiculous. Chapter 3... Disillusionment. The key of the District of Soul Flame is destroyed. Whoops.
Destroyed by the mysterious woman called Manah. Just as her sentence was to be carried out, she fled. Though we flew after her, she eluded our grasp. Been ordered to return.
Weird
to
delay.
Shrine. But Manah, who are you?
Blessed Plains. Alright, air has been added to the village of stone has been added. As a village. Ooh. Let's do the air mission real quick. And then we'll visit the village. Which is my first one, so I'm curious what that's gonna bring. Alright. Whole bunch of stuff. Oh boy. Mission complete. Okay. Huh. Alright. Let's see. Another. Okay, now we got a ground expedition. Let's check out the village first. Before we do the ground mission.
Are you a knight of the seal?
What? Yes, I am.
I'm sorry we haven't delivered our offering yet. Please, would you give us some more time?
What do you mean?
We'll do our best to prepare one very soon. But please, please, spare the village's daughters.
What?
Sorry to have bothered you. Excuse me.
An offering, is it? We are being exploited.
You're yeah. Right.
I had no idea the Knights of the Seal would do something like this.
Huh. In villages, you can buy and equip weapons, items, and accessories. Weapon shop. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, boy. Yeah, here we go. They're starting to sell recovery items. They're cheap, though. Skulled Song. 26. Wide range. Sonic Blow magic power. Nice, nice. Why? Victor's Spoils. That is an amazing spear. Seraph's Tentacles. 15k, that is expensive. Alright, well let's pick up Skulled Song. And yeah, those ones are cheap, and right now that's like a full heal for me. Yeah. Alright, so this village just has a weapon shop. They specifically mentioned accessories also, so I assume that's something that's gonna come into play later on. Nice. Only 300 to get it up. Alright, awesome. Alright, I'm glad I came to this village first. Alright. Alright, let's do the ground expedition. Because it appears you're locked out of things, at least for the time being. And I got weapons in some of the, other one, so. I feel like I should do this now, and then. Yeah, because at least as of right now, I will not have access to it if it follows the pattern. What? Knights under attack. Kill the monsters that threaten the people. Alright. Alright, now I leveled up. Alright. Apparently there is a chest over here. Alright. Yeah, I definitely want to check both of these chest locations because there's a very good chance that one of these will contain a weapon. Obtained another longsword. Awesome. Alright, I'm hoping this is going to be another weapon. Yeah, I love how the game itself spoils that Manah is going to be a playable character in the weapon equip menu. It's like, really? Because that's super easy to get. It's right on one of the first free expeditions. 200. I'll take that. It's no weapon, but money is money, and will allow me to buy weapons, so. There is that. Alright. Now let's do this. Now that got myself another weapon. Yeah, watch it be even stronger. Alright. Nice. Alright. Let's see. All right, that's a weird combo. Alright. There we go. Not too bad. All right. All right. Let's see. All right. Awesome. Alright, so I want to go over here, heal these guys too, for XP purposes. All right. Oh, good, an undead. All right. Oh, is this what I think it is? Well, I mean, sure. I'll take money. Just out of curiosity, how am I doing? Alright. Level 10. Oh. Do I not have Iris with me? How did that happen? It is really hard to see. Thank you. Mission clear. Nice. 137. Yeah, no Iris. Interesting. What does that mean? The Union Longsword. I do not have Iris. Interesting. Wait, really? Union. Also starts at 28. But only at normal range. Higher guard break on this one, though. Huh. Okay. Increase defense and prevent the wielder from losing their footing. Really? That sounds super good. All right. All right. I'm up to 5K now. And it's what, 15K something? Okay. So anyways, I am going to wrap this one up here. Next time, we're going to go ahead and start chapter 3. So anyways, I'll see all of you guys later. Bye.